Hi guys, and today I'm gonna be doing a stress ball, and does it work or does it not work? So I'm gonna be putting my slime in. Just put a slit here, little opening here. My slime here, this slime. If you're wondering if that's all I have, no, I have more on the back. And I want to get rid of this because this is not my plate and I need to put that plate back in the kitchen. And I want to make little slimes with a bunch of little things. And I love this. Yeah. And one day when I finish all that, I'm going to mix it all again. I'm going to use the plate again. Yeah. Sorry if you can't see my face, but you don't have to see my face. So yeah, this is just the slime. So let me just start putting this into there. Bring this on my leg. I just love playing with this line. It's supposed to be this one. Never mind. I'm just gonna put it back in there. Hang on, little by little. How do people fit slime into the line and line? So this might take a little while. My god. I thought the slime was gonna come out. So the slime is on the bottom, I think. Yep, it's on the bottom. I feel it kinda. No, it's right here. Okay. I'ma come back once I'm half done mostly. So yeah, I want this to be a little bit big. So yeah. Let me just put this in and then I'll come right back. Just lock the door. So yeah, if you're wondering if I don't have no pants on, I have shorts. And it's November. It's about to be cold. And I'm in the house. Who cares? If I was you, if I would be outside, I would have been. Yeah, in pants. I feel a bunch of slime already inside there. Like the whole bottle of slime already here. So yeah, I'll come right back. So yeah. So I'm half mostly in there, but I'm not that sure how much I need to put it there. It looks kind of wrong, but I don't care. I think if I finish this, it'll be worth it. We'll just do it, guys. Oh my god. It's actually hard to put it in, but it takes maybe like 10 seconds. Sorry, I'm just talking about myself. So I'll come right back. Hi, so yeah, I just want to say, if you're new here, you're wondering what slime am I putting in. So slime is the one that I made, the clear glue. And I only had like a little bit of that glue, and it made like a big gallon of me. Not a gallon, but looks like a gallon, but it's not. So yeah, this video is already 4 minutes long, and I already have this only. Jeez. So, 10 minutes already passed, but for you it's not because I paused the video maybe like 3 times already. But yeah. If you're new here, check my other videos. Like and subscribe for more videos. People haven't subscribed, I don't know why. But Shakira, actually, if you're watching, I don't know how she has like 24 subscribers. It's also, she has like 24 videos and I have like 40 already. And yeah, I have like 40. And then I'm like, what? And then she has like 24 subscribers. And she has like 24 videos, something like that. She has 20 subscribers, 24 subscribers, something like that, 25, 26. And I only have like 5 subscribers. And I have like 42 videos already. Like, geez, what's wrong? That is a stress ball. I love this. So yeah, stress. I can't say that. Stress. Oh my god. I'm just adding it. I wish there was another way to put it. I don't know how people put it in. But I wish there was another way to put it in. That's all I wish. But I think it'll be all worth it. If it's not worth it, I'ma kill myself. So I'm gonna pause the video and yeah, because this video is turning long only because I'm putting this. So yeah. No. Guys, so literally the slime keeps coming out. I don't know why this whole chunk came out like out of it and I want it in there. Like it keeps like overflowing, like what the heck? It's coming out. See. Just see it by yourself. I'm not pushing or nothing. See what happens? Like, what's happening? Doesn't like me. Doesn't have to like me. I just want to do this. Okay, so. Just gonna. Was this worth it? Ow, it went, some slime went in my eye mostly. I'll come right back. Oh my god. That's a freaking slime on my hands. Because of what just happened. So I like this. This is very comfortable. So this was actually very worth it. I like playing with this. Look at it. Like when you like push it, it's green. This balloon is actually kind of metallic. Just saying. I was gonna use the pink balloon, but I didn't know more. If you're wondering where I got these balloons, I used these balloons on my 10th birthday. Now I'm 12. My mom, my eye hurt because I put some slime in it. Okay, going back to the balloon thing, my mom has this little basket that had a bunch of balloons in it for my 10th birthday. For on the birthday from Frozen and all that, I used to like watching that. And I told my mom to make me like all those things, and my mom put it all blues into his Frozen, and he got me like plates of Anna and all that, Frozen. And I got some balloons that are metallic and some other colors. And yeah, that's what I got. That's why I have these. You guys definitely should try this. I love this. And like and subscribe for more videos. That's all I want to say. This was very worth it. If I remember saying, if this is not worth it, I'll kill myself. I'm not killing myself. It was a freaking slime. Oh my god. Sorry if the camera was moving. It was moving, I know. You can't even pop this, like I'm freezing. Like, oh my god, it's so freaking cool here. Butts, there's butts here. You can see that. Butts. But I love this. It's like a blue color, as you guys can see. Let me just see if I can put the light on. You can see it's blue, right? Blue. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. When you squish it, it turns like a green color. It turns like a lighter version of a green. It's so freaking cool. Look at this. This looks funny. So I love this. So freaking much, I can't even stop playing with it. I might do like another ones. So this is very worth it. I want you guys to do this. Like, it's really worth it. You can't stretch or nothing, but yeah, this is worth it. All you need is this. A balloon. I have this pink one, metallic. I have this purple one. All you need is balloon and some slime. That's kind of ugly. So I have this slime. It's kind of ugly already. The slime. And yeah. So freaking cool. So yeah, like and subscribe. So yeah, I recommend to trying this. Very easy. You just need the balloons. If you have some balloons from a cousin and they have some like balloons from their party, and they still have some extra balloons, you can just take them from them. Steal one or steal two. You want to make a lot of stress balls, and then or just ask them for it, or their aunts, or just go to the store and buy some, and then if you already have slime, just get some slime and put it in a balloon and then tie it up. And yeah, so yeah, like, tie it up. And so yeah, that's all. I recommend this. Sorry for all that talking. I'm a chatterbox. I talk to a lot. I talk a lot. Sorry for that last video that said I invented slime. No, I did not. I just wanted to do that for a long time. So yeah, it's so freaking squishy. So yeah, bye guys. Oh my god, I can't stop. Yeah, so yeah, bye guys.